Okay, guys. So I'm gonna be showing you some tips today. So when you first start the game and you get a Majungasaurus, don't feed him up to 20 because it's gonna say feed something else. I'm pretty sure. And also, when you get and save a lot of food and bucks, because otherwise, if you have like 4 bucks and 4 foods, you can't feed anything and you can't do any VIP tournaments. So, bye guys.